Hey guys, I'm Sky here. This is another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 Campaign. I'm really excited to get back into this. The Death Star. Prison Break.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Huh? Well, sounds pretty like active there. All right.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot.
Sounds good.
Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
Okay, nobody gets in here. Understand.
I want those rebels dead. Shoot your fire.
I keep forgetting that I can shoot my teammates, and I don't want to do that, but this kind of happens sometimes.
Take that, scum. Cut them off. Wipe them out.
So, exactly why did we let... Why... Okay. This is the Death Star, and it's like super duper impenetrable and like dangerous and stuff. Why did we store them here? That's what I want to know. I want to know why we stored them in this super amazing facility where like all of our plans are being held. Because if there's no one here, then like it's easier to defend, right? Where are they coming from? Oh shoot, they're coming from there. Hi, fellows. You need to not be here. Don't shoot me. What's wrong with you?
Glad you're on our side.
Of course you're glad I'm on your side. You'd all be dead. These guys are easy. Come on. Give me a challenge, boyos. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. I don't mean to kill you. I just mean to not... Oh, shoot. Hi, fellow. Use the weapon. What gun am I using? I have an elite rifle now. What does that mean? Oh, shoot! I got a blaster rifle! Oh, is this like Boba Fett's rifle? Is that what this is? I don't know, I can't shoot anyone.
Good shot.
Oh, shoot! It's like Boba Fett's gun! Dude, this is sick! It's so strong! This is awesome. Like, dude, this is so cool. What are you guys looking at? I'm seeing some other people come from this way too? No. Who's dying? And why?
Hangar 84G is secure.
I don't think so.
The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Sounds good. I can do that.
They're flanking us.
Who said that? What the heck? That was weird. Something was a guy like right there, where? Hello. See my map. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Snipes. Shooty boys. Die. Rebel scums. Oh shoot. That's a lot of humans. It's a lot of humans, but I've got an amazing gun and you don't. I got War Hero. Nice. Oh shoot. Oh, who's that? Oh, it's my teammate. Who are we fighting? Well, that's not our teammate. What are you doing? Get out of here. Fool. Oh, you damage boosted me too? Oh, these guys are like uber dead now.
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station.
Oh.
We cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Alright, we'll take out these guys and then we'll move on. Oof. Run! Okay, let me check the difficulty. It seems really easy. No, it's on elite. I'm just, I don't know, maybe I'm doing better. Maybe I've gotten more used to it.
Well done.
Oh, that's it?
The plans have been secured.
Oh, nice.
The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Okay, where are we going? What's in here? Whoa, it opens. This way. How do we get there? Gotta go around. Let's go around, yeah. Can we go around this way? Thanks, alright. Who are you shooting at? Nope, I can't go that way. You can, and I'm jealous. Dang it, I gotta go all the way around. Run, Forest, run! Right? Yeah. Why are you guys going this way? I go this way, guys. Come on. Don't you be slacking. Do I have permanent damage boost? What's the button to, like... Oh, yeah, I do have permanent damage boost and damage reduction. That's awesome. Okay, am I going the long way, or... Am I just... What am I missing? Is that a way down? No, I gotta run this way. I'll get there eventually, I swear. You see these people fighting? How did you guys get here so fast? Shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I know you do. It's because I'm awesome. Oh, hi, friendo. Goodbye, friendo. Go, teammate. Oh, it's just like one dude alone. You think you're so cool? Yeah? Well, you are pretty cool. But so am I. Come on. Die! No! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, he can one-shot me. He can one-shot me. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, he can't if he's dead, though. Shoot! My dog's barking at something!
The fire control room is ours.
See, now my teammates
can hear. The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
I don't think so. Oh, you just murdered my teammate. How rude. I feel like these guys were the ones I was supposed to fight when I first came in. I felt like I was supposed to go, like, not this way, but I did. What the? What? What are you doing? They just... They just jumped off a cliff. I'm not afraid of you, Wookiee. I'm not afraid of anyone. Alright, let's go, boys. Man, there's a lot of little red dots up here. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Where you at? Where are you going? Where are all my teammates? Oh, you guys are spawning here now. What the heck? Man, I'm confused. He's like, dude, I gotta go. We gotta get in there. Destroy the landing craft. Understood, sir. Oh, they're shooting me, Captain. How'd you get behind me? What the heck? What kind of hacks are you using, my dude? Oh, hi. Hi. Hi, fellow. Die. Out of grenades. Awesome. That's good. I'll just shoot it, right? I can do that. I'll eventually get it down. Shoot. He dropped ammo and health. Oh, but it fell. Beautiful.
Get the rebel.
It's really hard without grenades. You want to come up here and give me some something? A little something something? Oh, shoot. No, I don't want to. I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. Oh, sorry, teammate. Why are they spawning behind us? Oh, yes. More ammo. Die, Wookiee. Oh. Oh, stop spawning in front of me. That's not nice. That's not nice. That's not nice. That's not nice. You are not nice, humans. At all. You know it's bad when I start talking like Donald Duck. Shoot. Got it. Boom.
Well done, Trooper. No one escaped the Death Star. Troopers, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar.
Jedi? How are there Jedis here? How is that a
destroy
thing?
Destroy this man. Now.
Come on, you Jedi scum. Oh, he's coming for us. He really doesn't like us. Oh, shoot, run! I don't want to die. Where you at, dude? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. He's angry. He's an angry human. No, I died. No. All right.
All right, boy. You think you're so cool, don't you?
That is not the right direction. Better go around this way. Puppy dog, stop barking. Oh, dear. Why did that guy take so long to kill? I don't like that. I'm going for him! I missed! Shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh, I hit him! I hit him! He's not one of those boys that regens! Two! Mine! Come at me, dude, I dare you! Oh! Crap! Come on, walk on the mine! Walk on the mine! Walk on the mine! You know you want to! Oh, someone else triggered it. Oh, I got him!
Has been destroyed.
Yes!
Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
Oh, thanks. Easy. Easy. Not even a challenge, honestly. Psh. Not worried.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
Oh yeah! Oh my gosh! I got 107 kills. Wow, that's pretty crazy, dear. Sure, we'll save it. Save, yes, all right. Birth of the Rebellion, okay.
Polis Massa, Birth of the Rebellion.
By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called Rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Interesting. Sounds like I'm going to be in some close quarters.
All right, men. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
Okay. We can do that. Oh, dear. Hi. Oh, a Bothan. Oh, you're dead now. Finally fighting Bothans? I don't like that. Bothans scare me a lot, because they're invisible, and they hurt a lot. I'm sorry, teammate. It's not personal. You just got in my way! Ah!
What are you doing?
Try not die. What I'm gonna try to do. Oh, shoot. Oh, my Lanta. Shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot your guns! I saw a Bothan. I saw a Bothan. I don't like Bothans. Bothans are startling. Yeah, screw your teammates, that's right. Where is he? Oh, I'm seeing like the hologram. Where is this guy? We're fine. I'm not worried. Yeah, you got him. You got that person. Easy. You're not worried, right? I'm not worried about you. We're fine. Everything's good.
Nicely executed, troops. Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility.
Sounds good.
If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
This isn't fair. I can't shoot down long corridors. I've got a shotgun. I can shoot you there, though. That's something I can do. Oh, hi, sniper. Ooh, you are lucky, Trooper. Like, wow. I almost just blew your brains out. Oh, that was a... Oh, I see you through the window. I see you through the Oh, hi. You're not the ones I saw, but hi. How's your day been? Oh, jeez. If you don't get a headshot, you're pretty much dead. Oh, I have damage reduction. Okay, cool. Aw, you're using a little drone, aren't you, little fella? Oh, teammate, I almost blasted your brains out. I mean, if they're not gonna move and do anything, I'm okay with this. Take out the Wookiee. What am I grabbing? Oh, that thing. Take out the imposter. Got it. Got it. Got it. Easy, easy. I'm not worried. They're shooting me. Stop it. Oh, hi, friendo. Friendo, my bendo. What? Ouch! No, he got me. All right, boyos. Let's try an Imperial officer. I haven't really used these guys. Recon. Oh, yeah, I've got a recon droid and the damage boost. Oh, I've got to go grab that. Right. Oh, and the... they've got mortars. These are cool. I think I split on impact, too. Like the Magna Guard's green little... grenade launcher, I think. Right? Yeah, they do. Oh, yeah, they do. Oh, yeah, boys. I'll damage boost you all day. Let's get in there. Just killed you. You're lucky. You do a lot of damage. Die. You miss. So where are we taking it? This way? Okay. Alright, we're on our way to the rear, rear facility, right? Bye! Bye, have a good time! Oh, we gotta take it back. We just gotta get there and bring it back, right? Okay. I understand. I got it. I got it. I understand. Know what you're talking about. Alright, guys. Hello! How is everyone today? I'm not a engineer. That's right. I was gonna fix that. You guys are just gonna. You guys are like. No one's getting
It'll
in here.
It'll take time
dude.
To realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete.
What can I
use?
Do
not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Shoot!
Cut them off. Down. Get down. They're trying to flank us. Check your fire.
Wait, we have to defend this comm facility?
Don't get
is that
up.
What we're doing? Yeah, a minute. Okay. Okay. I'm not worried. All right. He's angry. I just killed like three teammates. It's okay. Sorry, everything's fine. All right, I can't stand here. I need to be on the outside. Whoa! These are such good weapons. Gotcha. Oh, hi guys. How's it going? How's your day been? Shoot. Bye. Thanks for the boost. Like triple boost right there. Sorry, teammate. It's not personal. You just jumped in front of my gun, and by that I mean I missed and accidentally killed you.
Take out that spy.
I don't die, guys. Okay. I like the officer. He's pretty fun. I don't think my teammates need my help, honestly. They seem to be handling everything just fine. Right? I don't know if I'd go down that hallway, dude. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna be a good idea for you. It's like the Geonosians gun, right? You have damage reduction. You have damage reduction. You have damage reduction. Now you're dead. We're doing good in here? Yep, still got troops in there. Okay. Oh, dodge this, Bothan. Oh, I want that kill. You fart sniffers.
Take out the officer.
I shoot really slow, which is annoying.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications.
That's
Make your
nice.
Way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Hi, Farron. Nice job, dude. All right, where are we going? Way over this way, okay. We've got to go, like, really far. Look at all of those people inside that room. Gosh. Oh, hi, guys! You guys wanna help me? Come on, move in. Be useful. Oh shoot! Hi, dude. Woo!
Get the rubble.
I really need that damage boost, yeah. We gotta like hoof it. We got a long ways to go. Reload this, please. Reload, you wanna reload? Sorry, teammate. Yes, healing droid. He doesn't want to hit me very fast. I guess that's okay. Just gonna chill here for a minute. We have 90 reinforcements. This is gonna be a piece of cake. Go away. This is my place. My house. Do we have any vehicles? No. We gotta go the long way. Uh-oh. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Oh my gosh! That's a lot of guys. Okay, you know how I said this was gonna be easy? I might have lied a little bit. Oh, dang! Whoa, where did all those guys come from? What the heck is going on with this crap? Alright, dude, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Where are you at, you stupid Wookiee?
Down.
Give me that good rifle again. Yo! What happened? What's going on? Everything was all hunky-dory. I see why we need so many reinforcements now. We gotta go. We gotta push through, like, really hard. Alright, I'm gonna need some teammates to, like, help me.
It's coming around.
Hi, dude.
We need more troopers like you.
I need healing. Is there a button for that?
Get the Wookiee.
Is there a button for I need healing? I need some of those, like, boosts, like damage reduction and, like, healing and, like, anti-death syndrome. I mean, anti-death, like, serum. That's the word I was looking for, not syndrome. Syndrome's the bad guy on, Oh, healing boy. Yes. Hold up, we're okay. Everything's okay. Don't worry. Don't you worry, child. Alright, we're going in. I got teammates to cover my back, because I don't know what happened. I walked through a doorway, and then people came in front of me and behind me, and I was scared. They were scared. I'm pretty sure, I think I might have peed myself a little bit. Oh, hi, guys. How are you? What? I can't get up here? I want to be up here, though. Oh, wow.
I want those rebels dead.
I don't care if I hurt you guys. I'm sorry, but, I'm attempting not to hurt you, but there's a lot of humans. And these guys scare me. The thing I don't like about the rifles is not very accurate. Although zooming in does help a little bit. At least lets you see better. I don't know if it actually helps you hit them, but it makes me feel like I hit them easier. Nice. Alright, give me heal. Give me health, please. I like the purple. Purple is a nice color. Oh, you're just dead. We're going in. Oh, jeez. Wookiees are not nice. They're tanky. Oh, shoot. Where are my teammates? What's going on? Hi, dude. Oh, backup! It's like, League of Legends? Is that the one where you have the lanes and the mini troopers come in and try to help you? Okay, don't walk in front of me, dude. I can't kill anybody when you're walking in front of me. I'm dead, it's been fun.
Whoa.
Dang it! We've gotta go so far. They kept the commandos behind us. Is that good or is that bad? We only have 13 troops left. Oh, okay. Whew, alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Defeat is unacceptable. Lord Vader will not be pleased.
Calm down. It's okay. Everything's fine. Okay, nice shot. Nice shot there, but honestly, beautiful shot. I might lose this, actually. Be because these guys are just insane. The Wookiees are insane, honestly. I'm trying not to kill you guys right now.
Our reinforcements are nearly exhausted.
Watch where you're shooting.
Yeah, I'm trying not to shoot you, okay, guys? Honestly, I'm trying not to. But you keep walking in front of me. Wookiee needs to die. Wookiees, plural, need to die.
Go, go, go!
We're okay, we're okay. Reload, reload. And move in. I mean, I was hoping the armor's gonna help. Honestly, I kinda was. Oh, 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 big boy. Big boy Wookiee. Big boy Wookiee. How do you have healing? How do you have healing? I want healing. It's because of those Bothans. Oh, shoot, he's behind me. It's been fun, guys. It's been real fun. It's been fun. No!
The battle is lost.
Dang! That was so hard! Like, oh my gosh, that was difficult. Whew. We might have to start out with the, oh, we already saw this. Come on. We have to start out with a stormtrooper and just, we gotta book it and try and get
all
that.
Right, man.
If we can get that, like,
raid done by the book.
Really good rifle,
our first objective is the comm center,
that'd be really good.
Hangar.
But we just gotta, like, we gotta get in there faster, I think. Okay, Wookiees! I see how it is! How do you... Gosh. Wookiees are a pain. And frankly, just impossible to kill.
Nice finish, trooper.
Wookiees? Yeah, you're dead now. Feel bad.
Don't get up.
I know I'm flanking you. I'm also killing you. I bought him. Crap! That healing, though, is, like, really overpowered. Especially in a small corridor. When you just place it down and then everyone gets healed around you, that's not nice. All right, I gotta play more systematic. I can't just charge in here. I mean, I can, but I'm gonna die. Oh! Whoa! Where did your skills come from? I'm sorry. Did you just like pull some skills out of your butt or something? What's going on? Teammate, you just shot him in the back. I'd say I'd want to turn off friendly fire, but it's actually helped me. Ooh, hi guys. I need to
on the side.
And we need to die. Chuck a grenade in there. Kill you. Why aren't you dying? Go. Get in there, boys. 37 left. We actually need a lot of reinforcements. For this whole shindig. Didn't mean to shoot you. Honest mistake. Endurance, alright.
Nicely executed, troops. Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility.
Because the more I live,
if
the
our
more
intelligence is right,
like, stuff
along
I
the
can
way,
get.
We'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Take out that rebel scum.
Open the door. Got him. Got this guy too. No! Dang it, I need that! I need all the endurance and like extra boosts I can get. Dagnabbit. That's annoying.
Furback.
You guys just walked past him? Makes sense. I wish I could get that damage boost. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! What the heck? What is this? What is this? How is this fair? Guess this is where those guys came up from behind me. I guess there's like different pods, I guess. Is that the correct term? Like there's pods I have to beat and go through. Don't you kill me. Don't you one-shot me, Wookiee. Don't you one-shot me, Wookiee. If you have so much dang health, it wouldn't be that bad. But your health is just insane. Oh, I got the elite rifle. No, I said I got the elite rifle, but I lied. Jeez. I need healing. How are you behind me? That's not nice. Drop healing, please. Healing, you want to give me healing? Healing, please? Wait, it's up here. I thought we had to go down. I thought we had to go somewhere else to get this. Gotcha. He's like, I'm protecting this with my life, dude. Honestly. Okay, let's get back. The way back should be pretty safe, right? Yeah. All right. Then we gotta defend this thing, I think. So I gotta be ready. I gotta heal up. Don't die, guys. I need you all alive. Just in case there's not a healing button there, I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. I know what to expect now. It's gonna be okay. I know what to expect. All right, let's go. Guardian. What does that
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. Okay. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
I'm still dead.
Where they at? Wookiees get really close because they have so much health, it takes forever to kill them. Alright, teammate, spawn there.
Take it.
Oh, sure. Why didn't you give me any of that stuff earlier? It's like, because I didn't like you earlier. Okay, that didn't work. Gotta go around this way. Guys, if you're hurt, stand by the heal bots. That's the whole point of this thing. Okay, now I'm seeing bots. I didn't see bottom until just now. Shoot! Hey, you want me to get in there? You forced me. You forced this upon yourself. Oh, jeez. Whoa. I dodged a bullet. Quite literally. Multiple of them. Missed me, Wookie. You missed me, you scrub. Minute left. Another Wookie. Dude, they really want me dead. But I don't want to be dead, so I'm not gonna die. It's a teammate. Okay. Are they capturing this? Oh, okay. Get out of here. I don't want to kill my teammates. It's a teammate one. I want that. Give me that. Thank you. Where are they? Out here? Roll out! And turn. And kill them. Planned it. Alright, boys. We've gotten a good amount of kills. We're starting to get some boosts, which is really good. What do I have? Oh, I have damage and, damage boost and damage reduction boost. Like, shield. I don't know. Is that what it is? Probably. Teammate over there. Timmy, you can use that stuff for yourself if you're hurt. What are you trying to do? I don't like coffins.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Can we get there? We gotta go all the way this way. Alright, you guys are gonna follow me? I'd appreciate it. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try and go behind. I'm going to try and go back this way, because we just lost that command post, and that's not good. So I'm going to try and recapture it real quick. Go away. And I want to see if I can get a vehicle back there. Because if there's a vehicle back there, that would make it so much easier. And I can easily get kills here to get more stuff. Oh, hi, dude. You missed. Missed twice. Means you're dead. So if I... oh, shoot! What is happening? Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing here? Stop it! I know I don't need to go this way, but I need to... I want to capture this command post. Because if there's vehicles back here, that would be incredible. Plus, I don't want them coming from multiple directions. Okay, maybe it's not worth it. I don't think it's worth it. Alright, screw it. I just gotta go. What do we get out of here? Alright, we gotta move. We gotta move, guys. Good luck defending there. Alright, we gotta go. Oh gosh, it's gonna be hard. Teammates are over there fighting. They made it close. Maybe I got this. I got them all spawning behind us because they spawn around me, right? So if that means they're all behind us, and we go for this, then there'll be less guys at the actual thing itself to fight us. Oh shoot! I was right about them spawning with us. That's not fair! That's not fair! This is not fair! I'm out of ammo? Are you joking me? Oh, I got the good, I got the really good one. Oh. This is a lifesaver. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Might be able to do this now. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Yeah, I know, but there's a lot more enemies over here than there are teammates. You boosted me? Good, good, good. Right, let me up here. I need up here. I need up here. A lot more guys than we do. I don't like this. But this gun is gonna really help. Just keep shooting. Like a Texas Ranger. Sorry, teammate. I called it, kind of. How are you behind me? How are you behind me? How are you behind me? Where are you? Why is the thing? Can you stop spawning, please?
He's coming around.
For the love of everything, stop spawning! Give me a break! There were vehicles. How do I get in there? How do I get this? How do I get this? Do I break it?
Defeat is unacceptable.
How do I get it? What is it?
Our reinforcements are nearly exhausted.
I jump in here? How do I get it? What do I do here? What's my objective? Hold up, hold on. What's my objective? Oh, we gotta break it. Gotta break it. Okay, 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 okay. Yes. Okay. What now? What now? Are we done?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is the rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out.
Yes. Let's go. I'll fight my way out of this thing. Easy. I've got a giant vehicle now. Let's go, boys. Can I, like, get an angle on these guys at all? Probably built so I can't, but, I mean, it'd be nice if I could get one. I'd like to, can I, like, hold up, let me try and, like, edge my way up around this thing. Does it work? Can I, like... We're actually not. You guys are the ones that are all over the place. Honestly, if you want to be politically correct. Oh, I gotta scratch my nose. We're okay. Everything's fine. There he is. That's the one that's killing me. Don't die of fall damage. Oh, jeez. Help. Seven guys. Seven reinforcements. Just hide, guys. Because if you don't die, then we're okay. Oh, they're all fighting over there in the middle. Yeah, I completely went around everyone to get here.
Our raid is a success. And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
Awesome. Wow, that was difficult. There were so many guys there. That was incredible. Oh, those Wookiees were a pain.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Dang, 132 kills. Look at their other team, though. Like, 16 kills, 14, 11, 10. Those are not bad compared to my team, who had 9, 8, 7. That was tough. Yeah, we're going to save. Definitely going to save. Alright guys, thank you for watching. This was Star Wars Battlefront 2, the original campaign. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you guys in another video. Bye!